Narrated Jabir bin Abdullah, may Allah be pleased with him. A person entered the mosque while the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was delivering the khutbah on the Friday. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to him, "Have you prayed?" The man replied in the negative. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Get up and pray 2 rak'at."
For more information regarding this hadith, please check link at the description below.